Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 6 History Chapter 8, Ashoka, the Emperor Who Gave Up War. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section, A Very Big Kingdom Equal an Empire, Part 1. This comprises 12 questions. Question 1. The lions that we see on our notes and coins were Dash. The options are inscribed in metal, drawn in manuscripts, carved in stone, described in the Vedas. Your time to choose. And the answer is carved in stone. So, the lions that we see on our notes and coins were carved in stone. Question 2. The lions that we see on our notes and coins were carved in stone and placed on Dash. The options are top of a temple, the central pillar of Bodh Gaya, top of a palace, top of a massive stone pillar. Your time to choose. And the answer is top of a massive stone pillar. So, the lions that we see on our notes and coins were carved in stone and placed on top of a massive stone pillar. Question 3. The three lions were carved in stone and placed on top of a massive stone pillar at Dash. The options are Bodh Gaya, Sarnath, Pataliputra, Vajji. Your time to choose. And the answer is Sarnath. So, the three lions were carved in stone and placed on top of a massive stone pillar at Sarnath. Question 4. Dash was one of the greatest rulers known to history. The options are Bimbisara, Ajatasattu, Mahapadmananda, Ashoka. Your time to choose. And the answer is Ashoka. So, Ashoka was one of the greatest rulers known to history. Question 5. On Ashoka's instructions, Dash were inscribed on pillars. The options are the lions, inscriptions, drawings, lotus. Your time to choose. And the answer is inscriptions. So, on Ashoka's instructions, inscriptions were inscribed on pillars. Next question, 6. On Ashoka's instructions, inscriptions were inscribed on Dash. The options are pillars, rock surfaces, A and B, manuscripts. Your time to choose. And the answer is A and B. So, on Ashoka's instructions, inscriptions were inscribed on pillars and rock surfaces. Question 7. The empire that Ashoka ruled was founded by his Dash. The options are grandmother, grandfather, father, uncle. Your time to choose. And the answer is grandfather. So, the empire that Ashoka ruled was founded by his grandfather. Question 8. The empire that Ashoka ruled was founded by his grandfather - The options are Bimbisara, Ajatasattu, Mahapadmananda, Chandragupta Maurya. Your time to choose. And the answer is Chandragupta Maurya. So, the empire that Ashoka ruled was founded by his grandfather Chandragupta Maurya. Question 9. The empire that Ashoka ruled was founded by his grandfather Chandragupta Maurya more than - The options are 1300 years ago, 2300 years ago, 2500 years ago, 3300 years ago. Your time to choose. And the answer is 2300 years ago. So, the empire that Ashoka ruled was founded by his grandfather Chandragupta Maurya more than 2300 years ago. Question 10. Chandragupta was supported by a wise man named - The options are Bimbisara, Chanakya, Mansingh, Nanda. Your time to choose. And the answer is Chanakya. So, Chandragupta was supported by a wise man named Chanakya. Next question, 11. Chandragupta was supported by a wise man named Chanakya or - The options are Kautilya, Ajatasattu, Krishna, Buddha. Your time to choose. And the answer is Kautilya. So, Chandragupta was supported by a wise man named Chanakya or Kautilya. Last question, 12. Many of Chanakya's ideas were written down in a book called The - The options are Upanishads, Vedas, Vinaya Pitaka, Arthashastra. Your time to choose. And the answer is Arthashastra. So, many of Chanakya's ideas were written down in a book called the Arthashastra. Okay, so in this video, we learnt every point in the section A Very Big Kingdom Equal to an Empire. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section A Very Big Kingdom Equal to an Empire Part 2. I'll see you there.